Is up, everybody. Welcome back. Part of the culture. See how far. And open to what's. So, I didn't really do much, so we are just cooking raw pork chops. I'm gonna let that cook up. Here's some of this. A little annoying. We'll do some. Right. I do want to level all of them. Right. Oh. In the way. Pretty sure. Not. What we're going to do is we are going to. Build. So the first step of the giant cave and I like to make as much as stairs later. Hopefully I don't. So it's nice to have a plus it. As you see how look, copper resource. If you disagree, then play. We'll run into the cave system. I'm gonna try to. Some more balls. Welcome me. Love it. About it. Especially when you. So we're just going to be digging. So, as we go further, so most of this video, I'll tell some stories. So, basically, alpha beta player. So, what I like to do is, because back in the day, you didn't really have complicated. And so basically the only way was for Draymond, they could really find a house. So that was the best to keep everything under, especially under surface. But if you keep it, really they can't see you. So that was one. So that's kind of just the play style. And that's a big thing. Really, that's part of the game. As we could dig deep. Just like digging. We're gonna get pretty far down. I don't know how far. Leave, but usually it happens. I probably wrote basically since I'm out, I'll still use cheats. So when they started adding in cheat games, started disliking in the game. So a lot of my actions are gonna place be reflected just because of. So you'll red you. Reading, maybe just because I haven't tinkered with it. So spot. Oh, we need. Did find him. Just trying to get down. started. The other guard. Next. Go, Alex. See how hard this. We need a round. Also, or if you so. I'm not using any salt playthrough skill. So most of this is just going to use. I know our. Such a great in my university day teacher played that around here. This is right. So he would play here, and I'm like, that's the perfect. You're literally half to graduate. As we continue down, I'm not a huge fan of these books. They're kind of useless. So it's kind of a Go. I'll find more later. Would be cool. As we hopefully we'll find caves. These are really hard to find, but they do exist somewhere. We'll find them. Now I don't know what if I'm do. I think I have more that way. Awesome. That's what I was. Because there's also a branch cluster. Do like huge cluster by 40 long. I've done that in the past. It's actually helpful. It takes a lot of time. But slimes do spawn. So that's a big advantage. You have a big open spawn. But it does take a this was before. Especially if you get like. Even though that we're lucky, then this building will my chuck important. Though it takes a while, it still helps. Now I'm not like speed runner or something. Oh, I am gonna just play through it and survive. On hardcore, you have to. It's gonna be a little. But with my skill. Really hate by y'all. There's actually a texture pack. Or just have no. Also build like ground storage. That way. Store. And then build like underground. for about 70. Also, please don't bombard it. Luckily we found one diamond. I don't know how many there are. Fortunately, each building. Sure. Hello.